Weeknd to destroy Michael Jackson.
Oh, that's hot. That's a lot of
hot.